stranger from another land? Why does he walk among mortal men? What is his mission? Where can we get a pair of undershorts like his? Who is this man of toast? And what does he want from us? What is his dark secret?
Shut up! If you ask me one more stupid question, I'll tear your skin off.
Disguised as Pastor Toastman, the cool youth deacon, Powdered Toastman works his day job as a government clerk. Only Powdered Toastman's faithful assistant knows his dark secret.
Excuse me, Father, but there's a distress call on your Toastom-a-tron communicator.
Thank you, my lovely assistant. Will evil never rest? I hope not.
Calling Powdered Toastman. Please respond. Come in, Powdered Toastman.
Powdered Toastman here. Cripes! I'll get right on it. Leave everything to me. Powdered Toastman!
And so, Powdered Toastman is off on another day.